Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the channel. You are now tuning into the Canadian Destroyer Gaming Channel, where I have you, erotic art, play video games and commentate on whatever I'm doing at the moment. If you are continuing to view my content, please make sure that you like, comment, and share on every video that you see here if you are not new. And if you are new, make sure that you subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. And love one another. Enjoy one another. Have fun and enjoy your life as much as you can until it's over. Let's dive back in, y'all. Peace.
Attention! Okay. Empty the register now. You are utterly ridiculous. I'm gonna fuck you. Happy now?
Ah!
entirely your fault. Don't screw with me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Batmobile. You may be in a lot of trouble with the law, but now you're in
never wanted to do anything else.
Get that.
Maybe like what?
Hey, why, bro. Oh, why weren't you drowned at birth?
I like kind of whatever. An artist. Some video performance stuff.
I just did nothing.
I trod in shits with more brains.
Hey, you want me to call the cops? You ask.
Let's empty that register now!
Okay, I give you what you want. Stay
here. Trevor Phillips, remember that.
Thank you.
know you're a fucking alien.
What East meets West is amazing.
God, oh, yeah. That hurt.
Thank you. You escaped from somewhere?
Go. Let's empty that register now. Great! Police!
Bears and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went
Let's go somewhere more
romantic. Trucks. And 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Here, rubber duck, just stop, Buster. Come on, hurry up. 10-4, stop, Buster. Listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey?
Yeah, he's on dynamite. He needs all the help he can get. Script for the Jersey Shore, prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but I didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Big Ben, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-foot.
Won't it be better if we find a nice friend?
I got some good music for y'all. We're gonna get fucked up, and we're gonna rock the world.
Take me to a nice, calm spot.
Takes you from sadness to happiness, and it's a guarantee to blow your mind, because Jesco fills your heart full of love and a mind full of joy, because when you do see something that pretty, you walk off leaving, you will miss it, but you won't forget it when he throws his back to you. It is cool as hell, man. It's like letting your horse out of the barn ain't there. You just hear the horse trotting. That's me.
Come on my face, please.